Mr. Mick leant on his stick and thought a bit. "It seems to me," he said, "quite clear that I could be of some use here. And furthermore, it seems to me that here could be of use to me. You see?" And the whole dump cried, "We agree." "Good," said Mick. "Then here I stay. And every other Saturday will be a day to meet new faces. I'll make sure you all change places. Nothing like a swap around to stop and lock is what I've found. Holy underwear communions, old bent spoons weekly reunions, things like that I'll organise. An angling club for kipper ties. In fact, I'll make sure everything. A clapped out bell that cannot ring. Canary stuff that cannot sing. Each mixed up loopy bit of string can say he has a friend." Then all the dump cried, "You'll really shake us up a bit. Then here's a rave for Mr. Mick." And Mr. Mick, who blushed a bit, said, "How could I refuse a tip?"